The ideas will pop in, and the hardest thing I have to do, probably the biggest challenge for me, is to move forward with them. I always trust it because I know that it's coming from a creative source, and so it's gonna guide me in a positive direction. Incorporating things that I used to use on electric guitar, which was pedals and stuff, onto my acoustic, you know, and that was another breakthrough, was just being able to explore sonically what I could do with an acoustic guitar.